This could be your personal robot if you have $31,000 to build the robot and use every single script that this Stanford University researchers have open sourced. This robot could do everything from rinsing a pan to moving your chairs. Even it can cook shrimp for you. It can clean your toilet and it can do a lot more other things. It's not as fancy as what Elon Musk has promised you, but this robot can actually do its own set of tasks. And it is called Mobile Aloha because this robot can actually move. Unlike most other robots that can be only on a static base, this robot can actually move. And on every single example that you see here, Mobile Aloha is actually moving from one place to another place. Take the cook shrimp for an example. You can see that this is picking up the pan and it is going to move from the stove where it was cooking, and it can go to the next place and then it can actually pour the shrimp for you. And take the second example of wiping wine. It can do a really good job from moving from one place to the other place and then wipe the wine for you. It can call the elevator. In fact, it can enter into the elevator. And you can see multiple other examples where Mobile Aloha is actually doing a good job of how it can be mobile and at the same time it can do certain tasks autonomously just because you trained it to do. And with 50 demonstrations, they have found out that co-training increases the success of Mobile Aloha by 90%. Like, every single thing that you want to build this robot is available with you, starting from the code and the materials, the 3D printing, like everything that you want is available for you. If you see the paper, you can see this code, this Mobile Aloha actually learns from something called co-training. As a human being, you need somebody to support you. Doesn't have to be humanoid robot, but this researchers are saying that we want to create a low cost whole body teleoperation system. So that means the entire body can move. And like I said, that this can be a better machine, a better robot, if you can co-train it. And with co-training, they have figured out that there is an increase in success rates by 90%, making Mobile Aloha a completely autonomous complex mobile manipulation system. It can do a bunch of tasks for you just by doing imitation learning. And this is how the system looks like. It has a human operator first to train. It has got a top camera, a wrist camera, a laptop to do the processing, a battery pack, and you have got like the entire system. And if you want to specifically see the hardware details, the team has put together a bill of material. I mean, I cannot thank them enough for going into such a detail to say that, okay, with $31,000, with all these individual materials, you will be able to build a Mobile Aloha yourself. That includes even like the Lambda Labs tensor book that helps you run GPU, that helps you run deep learning models. So it has all the details. It has the 3D printed parts, like the details of the 3D printed parts. They've given the STL file for you to print it yourself. They've given you the instructions to train the model, the train the robot. They've given you the instructions for imitation learning and all the single steps available, all the steps available for you to build this yourself, train this yourself, use this yourself is available for you. I mean, you can say that this 2024 is going to be an era of artificial intelligence going inside hardware. I mean, 2023 was a time when we used artificial intelligence with something like ChatGPT and a lot of other software systems. But with Mobile Aloha, you can actually see that it can do a lot of tasks. When human beings train it, it does learn from human beings, but then it can also generalize tasks beyond what human beings have trained. And this marks a huge start of artificial intelligence systems going inside certain hardwares. While there are like startups, like for example, what Tesla is trying to create, like a humanoid robot, where there are like a huge effort in making a highly designed, highly autonomous motorized robot. This is a very simple, low cost setup. And in this particular demo, you can see that this robot, which was trained with only three chairs, can do out of distribution extrapolation with two more chairs. It can open cabinet doors for you, it can put things inside for you. And all these things is possible due to what these Stanford researchers have done with respect to Mobile Aloha. So it can, like, the code is open for you. The bill of material is open for you. The 3D printed materials, STL design is available for you. The paper is available for you. The code is available for you. I'm not saying that this is for everybody, but if you think 31,000 is something that you can afford, then this paper and the researchers have made it so easy for you to replicate what they have done with Mobile Aloha. A huge shout out to the Stanford researchers for going into all these amazing details to make sure that we can use everything that they have given and replicate exactly like how they have got a robot that is Mobile Aloha, that can be your own autonomous robotic assistant that can learn from you, that can do things that you taught it, and that can do things beyond what you taught it. And that is Mobile Aloha. See you in another video. Happy prompting.